There you go. Alright, Vegeta, you want to get this fight done? Let's do it. I hear the Dende. Oh, we got Android 19 in the combo there. What's up with all that weird Dende jokes? Much better. Cell Jr. is about to just get aboard real quick. Get this Red Cell Jr. You're not even supposed to exist in this storyline yet. Red Cell Jr., my ass. What are you doing, Android 19? Maximum Flasher. I hit him with that finish sign. Favorite character from Dragon Ball Z, guys. That's so hard to determine. And can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? If Pan dies, everyone's going to ascend to Super Saiyan Blue, even Piccolo. You know what's worth Piccolo put into babysitting that kid? And yo, Android 19, you really pissed me off, bro. Come over, bring that ass right back here. Bring that ass right back here. Get dropped, you're down, both of you die right now. Big bang! Attack! Tell me, does an android like yourself ever experience fear? And get that backhand, a Vegeta backhand of glory. Okay. So far, so good. Android 19 is low-key a transgender. Oh my god, Dr. Gero is the same way. Dr. Gero, I don't know what he be doing. And of course Vegeta likes to flash people. I hope Future Trunks gets a buff. He deserves a buff. More than anyone. No, I almost ran into him. Holy shit. We followed him to the mountains. Let me fight him, Vegeta. No, no. We're gonna tag team him and take him out. Triggered. Triggered! Alright, I got Dr. Gero. Get him over here. Yeah, knock him into the wall. That's right. That's right. That's right, Dr. Gero. I can block this. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people hate on Gohan for not getting stronger and stuff and reducing himself to what he is now. But honestly, with the Future Trunks arc and them showing why he's like this, because they kind of explain it, and I can completely agree with Gohan on this, honestly. I know some people are going to hate me for that, but I want Gohan to get stronger, but his whole point in fighting was for peace. He didn't want to fight anybody anymore. In the Super Saiyan, in the Cell arc, when he went Super Saiyan 2, he was like, he just didn't want to fight anymore. Well, Goku and Vegeta, they constantly want to fight, but it's like, for what? Gohan wants to live a normal life. He always wanted to do that. He wanted to raise a family in peace. And it's like, I mean, you can kind of side with that. And even Trunks looked like he wanted that because they're half human. They're not full-blooded Saiyan. They have the human part of them. He's disobeying the pecking order. Yo, when Zeno gets serious, he Mega Evolves. Zeno is the best character right now in Dragon Ball Super. Zeno, yo. Zeno, that's one for you. I got him. I punched him for Zeno. Because Zeno is my Namek. Youth from the future. We gotta catch up to Sean, guys. 17 and 18 awakened. Xeno is the greatest creation in Dragon Ball Super of all time. And it's these two. Trunks got reunited with one of them. Oh, of course I'm picking Trunks as my ally. Xeno is Popo's son. No. Xeno is Popo's father. Little Green used Dende attack. We are flying all the way to the source. This woman, the blonde-haired woman. Yo, she wrecked Vegeta, man. She broke his arm and all this. Lol, autocorrect. Mr. Xeno versus Mr. Popo. Oh my god. Bring it! Maximum flash. Oh, she's pimp slapping him. Yo, imagine how hard she probably hits. That pimp slap could take off a head. Come on, Android 18. This is revenge. You knew this was coming. And just gotta blast her up. Oh, come on, she's blocking everything. No, get the hits. Damn it. You should have been dead. Oh, woman. Relax. Yo, she ran away from this. You don't want it. Trunks, kill her. Trunks, kill the woman. Kill it. Kill the android. I want to blast her with this. I want to blast her with my special blast. Okay, yo, she killed me. Okay, I'll stop with it. I'll stop. The Mason would have done the same. Uh-oh. He came at me. Did I just take that hit for Trunks? Did I take that hit for Trunks or did he just intercept me? Alright. Let's focus on 17. Ow. The slapping man. Relax. Come on, Trunks. We can get him. Yo, Android 18 is pissing me off. I'm taking so many hits for him. Yeah, Trunks, you take him. You take him. I was supposed to double team him there, but the camera's going all over the place. Yo, I'm getting attacked from all angles here. I have to make sure I don't die. Probably gonna die in the next few seconds, but whatever. I'll take out Android 17 at least. Uh-oh. 18 just keeps attacking me. Wait! Trunks used up my last Sensubi! No! No, Trunks! Trunks, let me take over! Trunks, why'd you do that, Trunks? Aw, man! I can fight here. Please tell me Trunks can be the MVP and win this fight. Damn, she hit him right in the dick. That's my son. She hit him right in the dick. Yo, the androids are just having their way with Trunks' flashback to his future. He's having a flashback to the future. Come on, focus on this one. No, focus on this one. Focus on him. Damn it. Can I get a retry? Thank you. Alright. Vegeta low-key likes getting smacked. Union Revive, how do I use that again? I forgot. I could have used his, A
aka Ultra SS Trunks, as featured in the new Dragon Ball Super episode. This is on emulator. He would. That's so badass Zeno is. Zeno gets free Pikachu no jobs. Zeno is my Namek. It was the boy! Oh, we just tag teamed on 18, guys. We just tag teamed all over 18. Sob on face. Let's go. Trunks, hold him for me. Yo, Trunks is just going off. Yo, this woman won't get off of me. L up and circle. Oh shit, I knew I was supposed to do something like that. L up and circle. L up and circle. See, I think everybody would smash 18 if she wasn't an android. But they're like, I don't know, Clint, you're into some freaky shit. Could have mechanical wiring in there. You never know. Oh, Trunks got the final hit. We ran a train on number 18. This is infuriating. All the squares make a circle. Android 17 and the mountain areas. We've unlocked a ton of characters, actually. A mystery monster. Vegeta low-key thinks Goku's his brother. What? This is my final year of college, and Vern, don't worry about it! Hello.
Nail, guys, we are just trying to beat Tenkaichi Tag Team, so that way I can team up with Sean and Battle of Brothers Tenkaichi Tag Team. Battle 100 Sagas, and here is Sam.
Where's the trucker hat? We sealed Aaron away in the hyperbolic time chamber. That is all. Cell, bring it.
Oh, come on.
Special beam!
All these squares make a circle.
We fight for Zeno. In the name of Zeno, we fight. And we win.
Cell is Piccolo's brother.
Oh, come on, I grabbed him right there. You guys did not see that? Oh, yeah, that's right, you get a kick for that. I grabbed him.
Where's my trucker hat?
I'm just gonna power all the way up. Slap the shit out of Cell. Get dropped. Alright, the next one's gonna be spawned real quick, so we're gonna have to use this Hellzone grenade. Please don't hit the floor. Please don't hit the floor. This looks like half of them hit the floor every single time. Hey, we got him!
Only squares make a circle.
Paul, the best say in 2016.
All out. Backflip. Oof. I have Cell in the sky right where I want him. This should finish him off as long as nothing hits me. That's right. That's right. That's what I'm talking about.
No, I don't. Battle of Z is not one of the best games. It was fun having co-op and stuff, and look, everybody's calling up right now. Araneta's Dende? Who's Araneta?
I don't touch Dendes.
Alright, we're gonna be heading south. Down, right. No, get off me! Oh my god, I am time to do some parenting real quick. Babysitter Piccolo is about to show them what it means to truly be in a marching band.
Actually, there's no saying workout plan for today, actually. I haven't gone to the gym yet. And I'm kind of scared to go back right now because that lady might be there creeping. I'm gonna go at night.
Paul is Broly confirmed. Yes, fan. Yes.
Golden Cell Jr.
Alright, we're gonna head over here. Don't run into any of these motherfuckers! Come on, Piccolo, we got this new buff. We are now Kamikolo.
Oh, I found 17.
It's time to take him on and take him out.
Oh, 2v1. We got Tien and Piccolo versus Android 17. That's great. That's great.
He's rushing right at me, Special Beam Cannon.
And flipping backwards, flipping back. Oh, kicked him in the air.
Oh my god. Piccolo's going all out. He's like, yo, I had to have my moment. I have to take it out all on 17. Look at this. Absolutely wrecking him.
Another all out. I do not want to hit a...
Dynamic grass. Get dynamic grass. When's Piccolo's mixtape coming out, guys? Dynamic grass.
Yeah.
Damn, Dodon Ray is doing some damage there. Keep them up into the air, some Hellzone grenades up into the sky.
Rip. Rip. Rip.
Look at Gohan. So happy. Alright, we're getting some progress done here. We gotta get through this game, man. Start mission, defeat Cell. Now we have to defeat Cell. This is actually a lot of fighting. I don't know how Sean got through all this so fast. If you guys didn't know, Sean's doing a Let's Play on Infinite World on his channel. A lot of you guys were requesting me to do that, but he decided to do it instead while I was doing my Jack and Daxter. Oh, we got 17 on my side. Special beam. Hit it from behind, hit it from behind, hit it from behind. All these squares make a circle, Namek grass, Super Namek Kami air combo. Super Namek Kami Guru.
Your potential wasn't that much.
See, I would do face cams, but my hair looks like shit right now. Alright, Cell. Get absolutely wrecked. Yes! Tag team! I always mess up the tag team movements like that, though. When me and Sean get to finally play together, though, it's going to be epic. Alright, we killed him. Ran him out of that first Sensu Beans mode, and now Cell and I have a little bit of a one-on-one right here. One-on-one situation.
Okay, Cell, get dropped. Get dropped, Cell, get Cell.
Wow, he's not dead.
Okay.
Seems legit. Is this gonna boost me right into the Super Vegeta area?
Oh my god, we're playing as the androids right now. That is rather interesting, don't you guys think? Okay, let's put it on focus.
Cell's gonna get wrecked. Dude, if you're just tag-teaming the shit out of Cell, Cell, you have no chance. Even though we know you have a chance, Android Barrier, and that's my first move. What's the second one? Finish sign? Oh, he came up behind me. Into the air, yo. We have a chance here to power up. I can't power up, I forgot. Infinite energy source, huh? Maybe I should hold a tournament. If we can get this online stuff working properly for Tenkaichi Tag Team, Sean and I versus a bunch of you guys, we can hold a tournament and have teams make like a scoreboard. It'd be awesome. Next episode of Super Saiyan Workouts either late night tonight or early morning tomorrow. If everything goes well, because I'm feeling a little bit under the weather, but I'm still going to make it there. We'll see. It depends on everything, you know? This is here. We've got a bunch of progress done. Okay, let me go to... Give me one second, guys. Doing something... All right, let's keep going. All these squares make a circle. 16 was that strong? Yes, it was. All right, 16, the confident androids. Yeah, I want to do a match on Xenoverse with me, Sean, and Alex, because we used to do that all the time, but... I don't know, should we do it back on Xenoverse? You guys want to see another Dragon Ball Z game? Stop Cell's perfect form! Tien's about to just fly in here and fuck shit up, because I'm telling you, Tien... One of the strongest fighters in this game. Aaron and I found the ultimate combo for him. Nail, where is Dende's birthday? Okay, Cell, you're about to get shitted on. Dodon Ray! I actually don't want to even use Dodon Ray because he doesn't have... He doesn't have any sensu beans, so I want to finish him off the proper way. Android 16, take him. Take him. There we go. Take him, Android 16. How do you fly? Okay, up and down. Okay. Just need to get an aerial point of view. Hold him. Hold him for me. What do I spam? Triangle? Yes. Look at Tien's back. It's just a bunch of boxes. Okay, oh wow, I just missed the tomato, okay. Nice. Nail, there's an albino Namekia next to you, kill it like the rest. Okay. Alright, Vegeta. We need to see Super Vegeta's abilities right here. Is this gonna be a tag team fight with Vegeta and, please tell me it's gonna be a tag team fight. Oh shit. Do I get Ultra Trunks on my team? Do I get Ultra? Yes!
Nailed amazing!
I don't play Dokkan Battle. Is it really something I should check out? Gogeta or Vegito? Who do I think would win or who do I prefer? If you were talking about preference, I think. Honestly, I like Gogeta's moveset better. Vegeta has some cool moves too, Spirit Sword and Big Bang stuff, but Big Bang, 100 times Big Bang Kami, how many high you cannot beat. Oh, get absolutely shitted on. Cell's almost dropped right now, I'm gonna put him on focus right now. Cell and me and Trunks, look at this father-son duo, this is what they need to do to Black Goku. Father-son! Attack.
Look at this, we're just completely blasting him every time he gets up. He can't handle this. It's 2v1 fight, I'll take the hit. Trunks, are you gonna jump on him? Trunks? Trunks, he disappeared! Trunks, amazing impact. I'll hold him here. Finish sign. Let's hit him with the ultimate. Yes, Trunks, hold him for me. Nice. Alright, we cleaned up that fight. We're about to finish the Cell Saga today. Hopefully tomorrow we can finish the Boo Saga, and then we can do some Tenkaichi Tag Team Battles alongside Sean.